Jen, and today I have a haul video to share with you. Just pretty much things that I bought through the month of July, kind of a collective haul video, and a couple of the items I am super excited about, so I can't wait to share them with you. And most of them are beauty products, so let's get started. The first thing I want to show you are my new gym shoes. This is what they look like. They're the Nike 5.0s, and they are the most comfortable gym shoes I've ever worn, and you guys know that I've been working out a lot recently, trying to lose the last little bit of baby weight from Gabriella. So I've been working out hard, kind of wearing out my gym shoes, so these were a must-have buy for me. You gotta have good gym shoes, so that's that. Three items I bought at Target. This is from Essie, and it's the color Accrued Interest. Yeah, Accrued Interest, and it's a beautiful peach color. I did not have time to put it on my fingernails before the video, but I did paint my pinky. So that's what that looks like. And I really love this color. I plan to paint my nails with it today. That's why you can see I have my whole face is done in more like peach tones today, so, and that was around this nail. The next thing is this eye makeup remover I bought from the brand Simple. And this is what it looks like. If you guys use this, you'll have to tell me what you think of it. I was just looking for something. I have my Chanel Mousse Cleanser, which pretty much melts off all my makeup. Every now and again with eyelash glue and waterproof mascaras. I want just something extra to go over my lashes, and that's why I picked this up. So I'll let you guys know what I think of the hair tutorials. It's a full-blown Fredrick, Fekkia mousse. So this is probably like my fifth bottle. I absolutely love this. I put it in my hair almost every single day, and it's just the best mousse that I've ever tried. So I picked up another bottle of that. And I also went to Sephora and picked up a couple of goodies that I've had my eye on for a while. First, I picked up a replacement of my Dior Air Flash. I ran out of it, so this is my second bottle of this. It does run out rather quickly if you're spraying your face with it. If you use it on a sponge, it lasts a little bit longer. You've seen me use this in some makeup tutorials. I absolutely love it. It is a beautiful, flawless, gorgeous foundation. Worth the money if you're going to use it on special occasions and things like that. Not so much for everyday use. But when you want just to look flawless, or like you need to put on your makeup really fast, this is just an impeccable foundation that I would recommend to anyone. Next product is another replacement. I think I showed you this in another video. It's the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil, and I got this in milk chocolate. The reason why I absolutely love this is because it is a matte bronzer, and you don't want any sparkle in your bronzer if you're using it to contour, and because it has no red undertone. This will not work on somebody with deeper skin tones. If you are like two shades darker than me and darker, you don't really want to use this unless you're using it as an all-over powder. So this is definitely for medium to light skin tones, and I really love it. The reason why I bought another one is I dropped mine and I busted it after like 3 weeks of having it. So. This next product I've never tried before, so if you've tried it, please comment me below. I decided to pick it up because it got really good reviews online. It's the Origins of Perfect World Age Defense Treatment Lotion. It's actually a toner, and it has white tea in it. So this is what it looks like. So if you've tried this, please comment below. And a lot of you have been asking me for a skincare routine, or like, you know, my nighttime and morning routine, and it's coming. I posted one a long time ago. Things have changed, and I'm still tweaking it a little bit to find products that I really, really love. So that's why I'm not putting it out yet, but it is coming. Next one is a brush, and it's the Airbrush Concealer brush from the Sephora Professional line. It looks like this. And I have this brush in the two larger sizes, and I absolutely love them. You know, a lot of people, I guess, sleep on the Sephora brand products. This is what it looks like with the packaging off like that. This next product I'm so excited about. You guys know I'm all about voluminous hair and anything that helps give me body. It's from Alterna, and it's the Bamboo Volume 48 Hour Sustainable Volume Spray. So this is like you spray it in while your hair is damp and then style. So if you guys use this and you like it, you have to let me know because I'm dying to try it. And after I try it, maybe I'll do like a hair tutorial and a review on it for you. I also picked up a new eyelash curler. This is the one from Lancome. This is like the new 5-star eyelash curler on the Sephora website. So I got that. You guys know I love my Tart eyelash curler, but I'm wearing it out. So I wanted a new one and I'll let you guys know how it stands up to this new Lancome one. Picked up an eye cream. This one, the Sephora rep talked me into this. It's from Elgenist. And it is a complete eye renewal balm. And he was like, you will see a difference in your eyes in 10 days. And that's what, because it has hyaluronic acid in it. And it says, within 4 weeks of use, dark circles are decreased in 81% of subjects. Puffiness is decreased in 87%. Eye contours are smoothed in 91% of subjects. So he was like, try it for 10 days. If you hate it, bring it. I'm gonna try it for 10 days and see what I think. If not, I'm gonna return it. Hopefully my dark circles and I have tired looking eye bags under my eyes. Hopefully that starts to fade and I'll let you guys know what I think of that. Last, I picked up Lancome's new mascara. It is the Hypnose Doll Lashes. So I like Hypnose Drama. And I picked up the Hypnose Doll. And this is what the brush looks like that. So you can kind of, hopefully I can get my bottom lashes. I always use different mascara on my bottom lashes than I do my top, but maybe this will be a one-stop shop mascara for me, and I'll let you guys know. If you guys use this, again, comment me below. I'd love to hear you guys tell me what you think of the products that I buy or that I use. You know, start like a little forum down there so we can share our thoughts. And Sephora gave me like tons of free samples this time. They gave me the Ojan Rare Blend Oil Total Hair Therapy, and which I'm always skeptical about putting oil in my hair because I don't want my hair to get flat, so I'll try that one out. This is from Shiseido. It is the Urban Environment Oil-Free UV Protectant for Face, and it says it's water-resistant SPF 42, so that's a good one for summer. Here's the face cream from Elgenist, with the hyaluronic acid. So, anti-aging moisturizer. So I'm really interested in this Elgenist. So if you guys like it or if you don't like it, definitely let me know. What is this? This is Dermadoctor K-Pack Duty. Intensive priming. Oh, it's a primer. And a moisturizing therapy for dry skin. So that one. Origins Ginseng Refreshing Eye Cream. That one sounds interesting. Looks like that. And they actually gave me two of those. By Laura Mercier. I've actually used this before. It's just okay. That's my thoughts on that one. Now I pretty much have like a shoe shopping addiction, but I just wanted to get one more pair of wedges before summer is over. I don't know about you guys, but I don't really ever wear wedges in the fall and the winter. Maybe a little bit in the fall, but never in the winter. I just really don't. I don't know why. I always associate wedges with warmer weather. But I needed a new pair of brown wedges, and I got these. These were like 50% off, so I really couldn't pass them up. And they'll just pretty much go with anything. So that's what those look like. I did decide to subscribe to the test tube. It's through New Beauty Magazine, and it comes like this. I got my first one. So if you guys want to see what's in this, just comment below and maybe I'll do a video on the test tube. I've seen, this is the magazine. I've seen a couple videos out on New Beauty. You get this magazine and the subscription is only quarterly. So it's not like an every month thing. So I was like, I can handle that. And it comes with like tons and tons of different things. And the next item I am so excited about. It took me forever to go ahead and purchase one, but I am so excited that I did. I bought myself an iPhone. So this is my first iPhone. I got the 4S, which is the one that has Siri. And this is what this is the box it came in. This is my iPhone. I also got, everybody was like, you have to have a case. So I got an Otter box, and this is what that looks like. you're supposedly can like slam this thing down on the ground and nothing will happen to your phone, but I'm not gonna try that. So that's what it looks like. I got the purple and the white one, and it also comes with this like big, this is kind of bulky, so it's not, I don't think I'll ever be clipping it to myself, but it's nice because you could, if you FaceTime, it has a little kickstand and you can set it up like that in FaceTime. So I'm really excited about this. So now I have an Instagram. So please go, I'll link my, I don't even know how to link an Instagram. Can you even go on Instagram unless you're on the cell phone? I don't even know. But I have Instagram, I can do more on Twitter now. I just feel like I can stay connected more now that I have an iPhone. So I'm so excited about it. Show you, it's a couple fashion items from Hautelook.
Whoops, meant to say Hautelook, whatever.
Our earrings. These earrings are like the most gorgeous pair of earrings that I have. I could not wait to do this video so that I could go ahead and wear them. I got these for $10 from Sparkling Sage. And this is what they look like. Aren't they so pretty? So I'm just gonna put them on. So that's what it looks like on. I am so in love with these earrings. Two items are shorts, and again, these are both from Hautelook. These are from Stiches Denim, and I've never owned a pair of Stiches Denim before, but they're really cute. This is like a light neon yellow, so that's why I bought these, because I just really like the color, and the little pockets come out on the bottom right there. They have like a pattern on them, and this is what the back looks like. So that, and these last shorts are by Kensie, and they're like a dressy pair of shorts. I'm in love with them. They're so cute. I can see myself wearing them with like a blazer and heels, and they're just really, really adorable. And Kensie, you know, there's always designers that fit your body well, and Kensie is one of those designers. And so when I saw these, I was really excited. They were originally $98, and I got them for $43, I think, $43 or $48. And I'm in love with them, and they're so super adorable. Okay guys, so that's it for the haul. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time.